X-52, that project. How to replace the belt on this Icon X-52. This Icon X-52, the drive belt's a matter of taking about 4 bolts out, about 2 pins, and dropping the deck. And I'm taking a few pieces off the deck, around the pulleys to get this belt back on. It's not about originally 2.
Remove the deck cover. It had about 3 screws. Once you get the screw out, they just lift right off, and you pull it all exposed on both sides. Had about 4 of these bolts with the washer with the inserts. Two to the rear and 2 up front. See, I got the deck dropped now. Had a bolt here, had a pin here. Another bolt on this side of the nut. Same thing on the other side. I dropped both of those to the rear and both of these midway and the 2 pins that were up front. But the belt broke on here and I was asked to see I would put it back from when according to instructions here, this is what it's supposed to look like. If it's not like that, then don't do it. First, we need to remove some parts here. Just pretty much unscrew them and get the belt on and screw them back down. And we're under the mower now, and here's the pulley right here where the belt's going to connect. Right here where the belt's going to connect to. Better view. So move right along. The diversity 2.
Have a 9/16 socket. According to my instructions, right.
back. Put it here. And I think I'm missing something.
Back underneath here, I just pulled my belt out of here. I'm gonna stretch it toward the pulley under the engine. Just gonna okay. I'm ready to get this thing back on, but I need to set my deck up on blocks again.
is on the other side of this. Like that. Okay, I got this leveled out. I got another play in the pattern. So we get it lined up now. Just gonna take this. Slice back in there. And we're gonna slide that on the other side of this. I'm gonna name all these parts. We're gonna get together though. Let's see. Let's need to slide through there. Like that. Take out both and a washer. Slide through. Take our nut. The same thing under here. I won't be able to videotape it, but same process. Just reconnecting the bolt through, getting this in with your insert. So I got my X position. I can slide this through here. Just like that. Insert my pin here. This pin just slides in the hole. Try to. Might not work. Try it again. Okay, went in. Got my pin back in place. Repeat the same thing for the other side.